Tylko trzeba pamiętać. No nic nie wiem.
Hey everyone, welcome to Info Flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, I'm watching out where I was cooking dinner.
What's wrong?
Well, for specific, I was nuking a happy burrito and found wedged my couch cushions. Yeah, I know I shouldn't have. After all, I heard microwaves zap out all the nutrients. But hey, it kills the cockroaches too, so you know, you win some, you lose some. Anyway, what was I? Right, the power outage. Apparently some plant out in Santo short-circuited. Heard the EMPs were knocking AVs out of the sky. The CPD says the blackout led to 120 mil in damages all in all. The real tragedy, though? I can't stomach a cold burrito.
120 million eddies? Hot damn. And just to get your hands on one dude, you got some cojones, B.
Yeah! Thank you.
Cold outside,
and
what's
the weather? Yeah. Warm? Yeah. Here we go. Today is, the 16th, so supposedly the bill is like the same amount as I just paid.
Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, just check
about it. Reminds you that the District of Pacifica continues to remain outside of NCPD jurisdiction. Do not enter Pacifica under any circumstances.
Walk.
Sir, I need to accommodate your vehicle.
You can't!
Apparently I can. Money, man. It says green, why are you asking? These cars are tough, man. Cars of the future, they just bounce off each other. Thank you.
It's a good thing you answered. I could probably use your help.
Probably?
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that? Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? Thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
I'm sorry, sir. I need your cool ass vehicle. Okay. Oh, well, that's just Grant. As hell. I'm a princess too. How dare you?
You my here? Daddy has a better job than your dad.
My dad's job is to kill kids. It's fucking Kumbaya or something.
Do I know you? Well,
I know your mom. probably shouldn't say that. Am I gonna pass that joint or?
Come on, man.
Remember what is most important in life.
Who wants to play Jump the Fire? Let me get this.
Yes?
Llegaste hace poco?
I don't speak Dora the Explorer, I'm sorry. Taking these? Excuse me. Yeah,
piss off! Yeah. Fire and Mike.
Oh, the Doberman twins or something?
Fire and Mike.
Get to, this is where you go to the Matrix buys your clothes?
Red Menace? Purple what? Horse? It's Uskrox! After making waves in Tokyo, Sydney, and Paris, their next stop is on your doorstep. Night City, expect the unexpected!
We cannot forget, corporations are Night City's largest tax base, contributing 700 billion euro dollars last year alone. A large sum, yes, I won't deny that. But just what percent of their profits does that amount to?
Oh, Jefferson, please. I don't think we want to bore our viewers with the nitty-gritty of the tax code.
Don't worry, Weldon. I'll take the blame if we bore anyone this evening. What percent of their profits did the city's 20 largest corporations pay?
I'm afraid I'd have to consult.
0.7%. That's what they pay. Zero. Gentlemen, I'd like to remind you not. Do you truly believe this amount is fair and equitable?
I won't be bullied by your accusations and finger pointing. Yes, taxes are low, and that's good. When corporations prosper, so does the community.
And that's especially true for you, isn't it, Weldon? How much was it your campaign received from the Kang Tao Corporation?
Well, maybe you'd care to tell us how much money you keep on the Cayman Islands.
I don't know how many times I have to explain. My accountant acted without my permission, and as soon as I found...
Without your permission? Do you take me for an idiot, Perales?
Please, please, let's keep this debate civil.
On that, I think everyone will agree. We'll be right back with our coverage of the mayoral debate.
It's a lot more civil than our debates. I have the biggest hands, I assure you. Crack water. This one looks really thirsty. Give him another cup. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do right now for watching any more of this shit.
Today, Holmes? Come on, don't keep me waiting. Make your move. Don't rub me!
He's got... Fuck if I know what that is.
Remember what is most important in life.
Is that playing Go Fish or some shit? Back of heat, little man. How come he gets the back of heat and I don't?
You seem worried. Follow your heart.
You don't want to know what my heart says right now. Nice place y'all have. That's fucked up. The settings won't work now. Oh, now you wanna work, huh? Hmm. I'd say a good 40's about right. Yeah, a good 40. Yeah, I can't. Should be blind in that.
Do that on purpose.
Can I sell some shit? Oh.
Wanna see what you got in stock?
Only the baddest firearms in all the Badlands. Isn't that why you're back?
Not really, I'm back to sell some shit. There's some gold weapons in there, damn. Damn. These motherfuckers think I'm rich and shit. Huh? Ouais. Et it's my birthday, we're gonna party like. Quality's on top. The best down? This is how we find out. Price. What they mean. So it's the highest down. Highest going down quality. Oh, I see. Oh yeah, the second badge I can, well, I don't need you anymore. Precision rifle, but it takes different bullets than the other one, that's weird. Huh. One more. You can tell me I'm close. Oh, shit. What? Oh, I didn't know you thought I was going to suck and shit. I'm crazy. Okay, alright. Oops, I messed up. Looking for something else. Maybe it's in this? No. All right. Huh?
The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air
reunion? Oh, yeah. What happened with that? I don't be a dick right now. Alright.
But I don't know how they're gonna, like, the dad, his uncle's
Oh shit. I didn't know that. Clothing store more have my iron. Alright. I am. Shit. She said you had a birthday.
I mean, I could go probably get Scott and George and shit.
Is the coronavirus going out to make this program?
Look, yeah.
Nine holes?
Yeah, it holds it up. It goes doom, 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 or a big one. They probably had a big one. We'll find out. didn't put a shelf up there. Cover it up at least. Good. Shelf can go up there. You cover up. Yeah.
So that one did you
put on the stuff? Hey, you put your measure them all up, you put your.
So fuck it on Katie. Just start.
I can still put stuff in there. The stuff. Cover the whole tree. For now. Good man. But if he's going to do what he wants to do, then there's no point in paying. Yeah, if he's going to do what he wants to do, there's no point.
We got those three campuses too.
I think about putting them in the dining room.
But then we got that thing that went in the bedroom.
That little vine looking thing in that bedroom. One little vine there, one little vine there. And then I forgot a spot to put the two.
Hey.
I thought about putting the vine there.
Put it in.
And then Bing and Bing. I don't know. Alright. I can put the vine in there. Yeah, subscribe. I'm going to figure out where to put this damn vine thing in. Black socks matter, baby. Yeah. It's fresh socks. Thank God. Take the shot of me. Oh, stop. Man. It's a two-box. Show yourself. Go me. I'm wearing that.
The extra one.
The extra one.
Or, you got this one.
Oh, shit. PlayStation.
Yeah, this is 1994. So it's like you've been a PlayStation fan.
You know what I'm saying? Like something he likes. I still open it up. Megadeth? No, no. Or Metallica shirt? What?
Yeah,
you?
I was gonna do
what?
But
it's not like. Metallica, Megadeth? Why? What? It's not like. What's the shit that I really like Tupac?
Yeah,
I mean, it was. Yeah. Everybody likes Tupac. Yeah. But still, you said Megadeth or Metallica? You're a dick for not getting me one of those.
Yeah, I was gonna be so basic.
Where at Target? I can go back there. Dude, I don't know how they...
The Metallica one, which was your famous one, is the Metallica with the lightning bolt on the air. Is that the one that Dylan has? You know, it's just the white Metallica with the lightning. At the two ends with the M and the A.
I don't know how they got in there. I don't know how they got in. Oh, yeah, I've got the Oh my god. What was it telling you? I wanted to put it on when I'm clean. Mom.
Is she a bird?
It's a lot like camera chat. Whatever. Hey. I am. Well, I figured this would be like.
Yeah, I didn't think that you would want bright ones because your dad don't want to eat it.
Muscles. So this way. No. No, they're not. Are you getting some? You have a little green one,
right? No,
you got it.
Yeah?
Yeah. What's that? Good one. These are pretty green. Metallica on your day. I'm like, damn, now you know what I want for Christmas. Metallica Megadeth.
Okay. Back to life. Back, I damn only had 400. Damn, I couldn't spend $200. What? I love it. Oh, I have this one.
Where's my pants?
Service announcement brought to you. Hand part. Oops, the wrong button. Did I sound shape?
Hey, friend. You good?
Up and at 'em.
Okay, can I cook myself? Health inspector. Indians, right? Indians. Christmas, yeah. He said it was in a box.
Yeah, I said it's in a big bag.
Mm-hmm. All right.
We can still kind of do like the...
Why don't you get rid of all the ugly ones, kind of? These are, yeah, those. All those. All these. Yes. Ugly ones. All these. This one's cool, the bubble one. But these, some of these are ugly.
Yeah.
I don't like them. Like, these are ugly. That's cool. Like, ones that actually, yep, look kind of cool. Yeah, like these. I hate these. That one's right. I hate the classic ones, but I do like all these. Yeah, these. We can get rid of some of these.
Yeah, I know. Well, we got to start in the skirt, too.
Careful. I said be careful. I'm gonna keep this hanging throughout January. You know what? Ugly ones, no. I even took down some ones. We're getting rid of some. But that one ain't bad. I don't know. It's just an ugly ass line here. Thank you. I'm glad everyone on my team was there. It's like kids are happy. Oh my god. Bye, ugly ones. Oh my god. Take any ones that are ugly off. Yeah, if you think it's real ugly, take it off. If you think it's still okay, good. Take it off. Like these ones like this, the glitter and stuff, those are always real pretty. You know? Yeah, that's kind of ugly. Isn't it? I like the glittery ones for some reason. Come on, get out of here. They're not eat these. Throw these all up. Get these glittery ones up there. Those are the only kind of good looking ones. We're getting rid of ugly ones. Thank you.
I can't wait to mind blow the head.
So we do a hanging. Put this somewhere right now.
Right now.
I'm saying you should put up on something. It's so thin. Yeah, small one shakes. If they got, look, the small one's going little cracks in the crevices. They'll stick out. So what you do is, you hang them like kind of close to the back.
Yeah,
then. They get to go in the areas that other ones can't go, but. big one. A good big one. Hey, don't want the bomb. Thank you. Somebody's hiding back in the tree. I don't know.
Oh, okay. I gotta get two. Oops, we can use two.
I'm hiding somebody's back in the tree. That one's up here. Oh, I think I Alright, you good now? track.
There's 8 of us, so that would actually go perfect minus 1.
Yeah, downstairs.
So those ones there you not put on?
Yeah. Next year, I'm going to do a little ball at the top going all the way. Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree, how much of a pain in the ass you really are. Just gotta get the nails. Yeah, the worst machine I think is broke.
How do you see that?
Well,